joined by the Godfather today, Christian Zip. He has prior commitments, so I've been bestowed the honor of hosting the whole show today. We have a guest host as well in Kyle Braithwaite. He'll be joining us later in the show. But for now, all you loyal listeners that have been listening to the show this past year, you may remember Andrew Erdman, a.k.a. Rockchild. He helped open up the Christmas show back in December of 2017. Andrew has this great rap that he wants to share with everybody. Think of Black Thought when he went for an 11-minute viral hit on Hot 97 and talked about social politics. Andrew's going to do the same thing, not for quite 11 minutes, but he will be doing his own rap on movies that we have watched over our many years. I'm going to give that mic to Andrew. I'm going to let him get going. So please sit back, enjoy this wonderful artist in motion.
Yeah, yeah. I go by the name Rockchild. I'm an MC from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. I'd like to thank Christian and Mark for having me on the show today. I'm going to rap a little bit about some Hollywood movies for y'all today. Hope y'all enjoy. Yeah. Bring back that old school flavor. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, me and Hollywood as the best of friends. Armageddon came out when I was about 10. Saving Private Ryan, I didn't watch quite yet. Bugs Life and Mulan were a double threat. Happy Meal toy, Szechuan sauce bet. Beastie Boys going into Galactic. TV movies, almost famous. Groupies, Grease, Scream, Bam, Beetle, Juice up to Coraline. Amadeus and Wally. Yeah, and the corny movie Enemies. Harry should have been in Home Alone 3. Shooter McGavin and Dr. Evil. Francis Ford Coppola. Psycho through throat get cut. Lime in the coconut. Yeah, ear cut after they rope you up. Shining, frozen shut case. Open shut. Yeah, yeah. Feeling like Sopranos. Hands on the key, turning, playing that piano. Yeah, blazing in the saddles. Gucci pouch fly, riding high on some paddle. You hear the rattle? Warriors come out to play. Yeah, who wanna battle? For days and days and days. Back to the future, thought the car would crash. Yeah, going at when Mars attacks. Yeah, Tiffany when the malls were packed. Epiphany never thought that the stars would crash. People wondering if Hollywood would falter. Americana married to it on the altar. An informant in Gibraltar. It's a battle of the sexes when the ball served. I never had a time like this before. But if I did, that would be something special. Oh, yeah. I never had something like this before. But if I did, it would be special. Oh, yeah. Jurassic Park, but I'm about to flip a Hummer. Yeah, that was the movie of the summer. When the drive-in movies died, it was a bummer. Who would have thought True Lies would birth a governor? Yeah, Mario was a plumber. Yeah, back when printers worked. Yeah, find me out in your turf. Willy Wonka, Violet, finna burst. Catch me in the universe. Girls always telling me that you the worst. Princess Mononoke, yeah, the moon is cursed. 88.5, I'm tuned and hurt. I never had a time like this before. But if I did, that would be something special. Oh, yeah. I never had something like this before. Yeah. But if I did, it would be special. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Now I'm going in again. Flowing like some tumbleweeds and dust up in the wind. Five-O goes west and all dogs go to heaven. Fraggle Rock, the raccoons, and later on came friends. And the Ghostbusters taking the call on the go. Oh, oh. Zapping the Stay Puft Marshmallow. Oh, oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm feeling great, man. Yeah. Watching flicks in the basement. Never checked our smartphones, they were patient. Got bigger fingers, made work. Yeah. Movie theater, popcorn squirt. Yeah, yeah. Yo, don't drop your purse on the floor. Whoa. Cause you're making it worse. Golden age of movie theaters. Yeah. Netflix came around. How many of y'all remember the film producer sound with the. That old school sound. Yeah, yeah. Know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Yeah, so I go by the name Rockchild. That's one word. It's got two L's like Cool J. It's kind of like rock. It's kind of like chill. A little bit of that yin and yang flavor. Yeah, let this ride out for a minute. Well, getting to this next beat here. So, yeah. So I really like those old school flavors. I really like those new school flavors. Yeah. I really love my city, by the way. Yeah. Gotta get some different vibes inside. Yeah. YG, Yeah. Give me the clout, y'all. Give me the feedback. Give me the Beyblade. Give me the seat back. Yeah. Apocalypse now. From a rug rat. Look how I plummet. Look how we run this. Don't look like duck down now. You might get vertigo. Vertical limit in K2 where the nerds will go. I really love y'all. I really mean this. The aviator departed with the cleanest. From a rough town. My name is Rockchild. With two L's like Cool J get you knocked out. I'm really old school. I'm really new school. I got two albums on SoundCloud I could show you. I'm really humble, yeah, but I'm really cocky. I took a beating in life, my name is Rocky. The Mountain House, y'all, it really taught me. With Bullwinkle, it's simple, they just some copies. Don't make me run away, I love my city. I get no love though, it's kinda shifty. I'm out the park, y'all, I'm Ken Griffey. It's getting tricky, it's getting swifty. You had an issue with me, yo, then that's fine. Kick back, have a Kit Kat, and sit back, recline. Fit that in your mind and smoke it. Poof, y'all that just so hocus pocus. Watching Batman, the one from 89. The one with the Joker Prince doing soundtrack combined. Yo, did I just blow your mind? Like ugly sweaters and dope rap coming back at the same time. Yeah, your Evil Dead was the craziest. Your Poltergeist to an atheist. Your Lost Boys was the 80s. Yeah, the 80s lit. Yeah. Your Evil Dead was the craziest. 16, 17 was the haziest. Yeah, Lost Boys was the 80s. Yeah, yo, the 80s lit. Yeah.
The temperature is rising.
So, Andrew, how did that feel?
I felt pretty great, actually. Yeah, it felt good to get that off my chest. And
So give me a few examples. Where did all the references come from? Were they movies that you have seen, or were they ones that obviously you remember as a kid just seeing the trailers? Where did all the references come from?
I spent a lot of time watching movies as a kid. Like, I grew up with a single mom and TV box there, and she would just... I had a whole box of VHSs, and we'd watch those, and I would just watch them on repeat. So the vast majority of those I've watched, and then a lot of them just happened to be, like, good references that rhymed really nice.
I know when we had previously talked about the concept, I said, could you go for 11 minutes, which obviously is a huge amount of time. Do you think if we do the sequel, do you think you could get up to 12 minutes?
Absolutely.
And I think the next time we do it, we have to bring some GoPro cameras into the studio, make sure this thing goes on social media, because honestly, I loved it. I loved it when you took me down that memory lane of hearing all those movies that I remember, everything from Fievel to Jurassic Park. I mean, obviously, there was a lot of, I felt a lot of 90s references, but even went to the 80s with Amadeus. It was great, man.
Yeah, that's one of my favorite movies of all time.
So if you had just tuned in, we were just joined by Rockchild, a.k.a. Andrew Erdman. He did a wonderful, wonderful iteration of his own storytelling of movies. Andrew, real quickly, where can people find you on SoundCloud?
Just type in Rockchild, that's spelled R-O-C-K-C-H-I-L-L-D, and that's all one word.
I always like to finish with one last question. What was the last movie you saw, and what did you like about it?
Oh, man. What is the last movie that I saw? I watched Jurassic Park.
Nice. You mean the new one or the 1993 version?
I watched the 1993 one in preparation for this, and actually I did watch a few scenes from Blazing Saddles just to get some lines for this.
the great Mel Brooks, correct?
That's right.
Cool. Well, we appreciate Andrew on the show today, and we're going to get him back for the sequel summer. Or you know what? Why would we have to wait till the summer of 2019? I'm going to say the fall of 2018.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Thanks.
Thank you.